What's up guys, Eterno here, and today we're playing Seraphine. With a different build, it will be focused on the passive. Like, for each node, Seraphine's attacks gain attack range and deal additional magic damage. And I wanna make synergy with that, building things like Rapid Fire Cannon and Lich Bane. With Dark Harvest and Night Harvester, which also grants some effect of additional damage and movement speed. So gonna deal a lot of damage with my passive, and it should be fun. Okay, I'll wait for Yasuo to get closer to minions. I like this, I got the last hit and the poke. The new Seraphine skin is lit. Should be able to get some nice Dark Harvest stacks on the lane. Well, he's jumping a lot, so I'm careful with my Q. Yeah, nice try. Wow, even Evelynn was there. Patience is key. I'd be getting tier first, because Night Harvester doesn't grant mana. I didn't use E because of his wind wall. Even if he doesn't get hit by the Q, he's taking the minion damage whenever he goes in like this. There we go. There's the wind wall. I can just poke without those two. Till he commits harder.
Haven't heard a soul that wasn't at least a little rough.
Oh, Evelynn. Got you.
Easy
Too early for plate. Newly. That build is expensive, but it's so fun later. Oh, he took the Drake, alright, it's worth. Oh wow, we overstayed. Also, you can play this build with ghosts if you want. Just wanted some higher killing potential by going ignite. Just one plate, because I don't know where Evelyn is. Oh, there she is. We should go this way, cause Ornn. That MF is gonna be a problem. I had to do this in case if he would out. Well, I wanted this stack and I actually got it. But I just didn't want to risk at all cost. I had to prioritize dodge. Yeah, he got some haste. Nope. Are you for real? He's trying everything to kill me. Let's go. I think we're not going for the dive. There we go. Oh, she avoided it. Come on, chase him down. I was thinking if I should flash. Waited till the very end, but Evelyn actually didn't decide to engage. Alright. Oops. I thought I would just pass to the other side, last hitting. Wow, heck up. Heck, I am so strong these days.
take me for my lyrics.
So I just get more AP now, and after that I get Leech Bane and Rapid Fire Cannon. Yes, let's go. Ooh, nice catch. Not the Evelyn hunting me all the time. Now I wish I had barrier, but it would probably not save me still. But at least I can get Archangel Shield. Wow, Yasuo nearly killed Hekka. That's the thing about this champion, even if he's 0-8, he can still solo and make a comeback. Check Baron. We just need vision there and that's it. Wait, where is she? Well, I'd rather stay grouped against Evelyn. We got separated. Ornn provides touch frontline. Can we kill him? Wow, this champion is unfair. This is not balanced. coming to help, but the dragon is theirs. It's too late. Didn't have to out with the follow-up. Okay, what? He still had knock up. Just a bit more for that power spike. Nice escape, but it's not enough. Oh, good stop. He wasted his ult. Now the range is bigger. Oh. What you doing there? Yes, we're pushing. I'm afraid Yone is dead. And now let's go for Lich Bane. Now Lich Bane.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Zahn and and a dazzling. Legendary.
Double kill. Also, the range of this increases when you have allies around. Right. Not the asshole again. I swear this combo keeps killing me. I get focused every time by Ornn's ult. Oh, he's willing to out me again. We're getting to the late game. I feel like I'm getting heavily focused in the game for a reason. Ignite is dead. Nice. Wow. Well, you can tell that this build is for fun because Knight Harvester is good, but if there's some tank like Ornn, then it's really tough. And because of that, I couldn't just build Lich Bane and Rapid Fire as second and third item, because I would lack some ability power. It depends if you play against squishes or not. Oh, Elder. Where are they? Well, I guess we could bait them into engage. Okay, that's one. Yes! This is looking good. This is looking good. Let's go. That's our comeback. Go, go. Let's do this. We have enough time. Also, I can proc my Lich Bane. And finally, there's the full build. That's the range. Let's see. Oh, what? Hey, I can actually execute with Elder like this. You see that? It was worth the wait. Wow. Wow, the range. Okay, let's just not throw it. Uh-oh. Yes. I'm gonna surprise Miss Fortune. Well guys, there was one teamfight with this rapid fire cannon, but I can tell you that it's very hard to reach late game. It just takes so much. Maybe I could have gone for this item earlier, but I'm glad about the comeback. And you can try this build yourself, guys. After all, it's full AP and it's your choice if you wanna build rapid fire cannon later or earlier. But thanks so much for watching and let me know what do you think in the comments. If you enjoyed, you can like and subscribe, and see you next time.